The change I'd like to see is for people to continue to be open to change. That is it.